afternoon baseball here on the show. Today we've got a good matchup ahead between the Detroit Tigers and the Cleveland Indians. Now in the box, Victor Reyes, and we are ready for some daytime baseball. And the payoff pitch pulled toward right center field. Center fielder giving chase. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. Next for the Tigers, Harold Castro. Past history with Mike Clevenger. He's a 333 hitter. The 2-2 is laid off of for ball number three. Danger looms on deck here in the person of Miguel Cabrera. And a fastball blew it right by him, and there are two down. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that brings in Miguel Cabrera. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Stepping into the box, Jose Ramirez. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 3-2 pitch. Line drive to left. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. So here in the first inning, the leadoff man's aboard to kick things off.
The second baseman, Cesar Hernandez.
To the plate now, Cesar Hernandez. And it's fouled away. Grounded back up the middle. And that's through for a hit. Into the box now, Francisco Lindor. And they'll go off speed here as this pitch misses. It's 2-1. On the ground to second base, this could be two. To second for one, to Cabrera to complete the double play. In now for Cleveland, Franmil Reyes. Trying to cash in here in his first at-bat with a runner at third and two gone. Here's the 2-1. A swing and a ground ball to third. Throw in time and the side is retired. And next it'll be the Tigers cleanup hitter, Jonathan Schoop. He'll get us started in the top of the second. The 1-1 is in there for the second strike.
And you know, the heavy stuff has finally arrived. This has got to be the hardest rain we've seen all afternoon.
Swung on and missed. Really fooled him that time for the first out.
Better fielder, number four.
No score here as we play inning number two.
Maybe.
Right there at the belt. 1-2 now.
That's a pitch he'd like to have back. You're not going to see very many pitches like that.
There's a swing and a drive, and everybody's just going to sit back and watch that one fly. A no doubt home run. So now to the plate, Austin Romine, grounded down the third baseline. And he lays off the fastball away, so it's 2-2 now. Full count now, 3-2.
That was kind of a gift to the hitter. He's up there probably thinking of protecting on 2-2, but when you launch a ball that high out of the strike zone, it's obviously easy to take that one.
And he misses ball four. Up next steps Kristen Stewart. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning.
Number 14.
Two balls and a strike. Here it comes. Romine stands at first with one out. Just got the corner that time with a fastball. Strike two.
Well executed fastball right at the knees. Going to be a long day for this offense if he stays in that spot.
Slapped hard the opposite way. He leaps, but he can't get it. It's down for extra bases.
Batting it. The shortstop, Nico Goodrum.
At the plate now, Nico Goodrum. And a curveball here. Good pitch, but a better take, and it's to 2-1 now. Fastball, and looks like they're pinching him a bit here. It's 3-1.
There isn't a hitter alive that doesn't love hitting in fastball counts like 3-1. It's usually a pretty fruitful count in terms of getting a pitch to drive.
And he misses with it, ball four, so that'll load the bases, and now he's really going to need to get a ground ball. So the bases are loaded here with one man gone. And into bat next, it'll be Jamer Candelario. And he'll miss the target there with a curveball, and it's 2-1 now.
It often becomes harder to hit the zone when the pressure starts to heat up.
A little early, and now it's even at 2-2. And this is swung on and missed. Oh, a huge punch out there as the bases remain loaded with two away now.
Victor.
Two and one, here it is. Heading out towards shallow right. Luplo is there to make the catch, and they'll escape the bases loaded jam by giving up just one run. Leading off the inning, Carlos Santana, and they'll need him to get something going here. The 1-2 is swung on and missed. He got him at the plate. Oscar Mercado.
That is good. The center fielder, Oscar Mercado.
Hit out towards second. Scope is there, and there are two away now. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring Domingo Santana into the batter's box next. 2-2 is looked at, and the count moves full. Well, you don't need us to tell you it's really starting to come down out there. I can't imagine the umpires will let this go too much longer if it doesn't ease up.
Well, you could say that again, Matt. It's raining cats and dogs out there. Make sure you don't step in a poodle. I think it's time to get the grounds crew out.
Boy, really making him work now as the seventh pitch of the at-bat is also fouled away, so the count will hold steady at 3-2. Line drive to left. Reyes will get there, and he puts it away to retire the side. Next up for Detroit, Harold Castro. 0-1 for him here in this one. Here's the 1-2 delivery. And a half swing that time, but it's a full swing in the eyes of the umpire, and that'll be the first out of the inning.
The first baseman.
Stepping into the box, Miguel Cabrera. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Hard on the ground towards short. Scooped up. Throw on to first. He'll take care of Cabrera for the second out. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Jonathan Scope. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
The next 3-2. Big swing by Scope now, and a ball traveling well to left field. And that one is gone. On a two-strike count with two away in the inning. Into the box, Cameron Maben. Swing and a miss, and that ends the inning. Leading off the inning, Jordan Luplo, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Hey, we're still in the early stages in this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
Under it is Maben now as he pulls it in for the first out. Striding in for the Indians, Roberto Perez. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Perez.
2-1 home. High in the air down the right field line. And foul. Here now the 2-2. Heading out towards shallow right. Stewart in a few steps as he takes it. Two down. Into the box. Jose Ramirez. He reached on a single in his first try. There's the 2-1 home. Is swung on and driven out to right center field. A ball that's well hit. Gone! At the plate, Cesar Hernandez. Line towards center field. Maben is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side. All set for the start of the fourth. Into the box now, Austin Romine. He drew a walk his first time up. The 1-2. Gets him swinging. He struck him out. Digging in now, Kristen Stewart. A base hit in his first trip. Ready to deal. Here's the 1-1. Just behind the fastball there. Two strikes now.
Threw that fastball right by him. He had no chance to get the barrel to that one.
Now a curveball misses inside. Lifted down the line and left. And this will wind up a foul ball. Full count now. 3-2. Both clubs with three hits in the ballgame. And he struck him out, and that's 8 strikeouts thus far. Now so striding in, Nico Goodrum. First 2 men in the inning have both gone down via the punch out, so we'll see if he can fare any better. Lays off the slider that time, 2-1. And it's 2 balls and 2 strikes now. Here now the 2-2. High in the air out to center field. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. So here's Francisco Lindor now. He's set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning. Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. Struck him out. And that'll bring in Franmil Reyes. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. A 1-1 home. Ripped down the line. And that finds its way through for a base hit. To the plate now, Carlos Santana. Now a swing and a fly ball. And it's a foul ball.
You could tell he was guessing right there, and he certainly wasn't guessing changeup. That pitch was in his wheelhouse, and he was late.
And that misses 2-2. That one doesn't even sniff the zone, missing very high.
Not a bad time right here to put that runner in motion. 3-2 count. You send the runner, and if it's a bad pitch, it's ball four.
And that misses ball four. So it's first and second now with only one away. Now a swing, and he pops him up. And I believe, yes, the umpire signaling for the infield fly rule. So stepping in, Domingo Santana, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. 1-1. Here it is. To 1-2 now. One and two. Here it is. Chopped at the plate. On to first, and the Tribe are held in check as the inning is over. The next batter, Jamer Candelario. looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat. The 1-1 home. Now here's the ball hit high and deep to straightaway right field. Ball that's carrying. On the warning track, he makes the catch. So back to the top of the Detroit lineup, digging in, Victor Reyes. 0-for-2 from him so far in this one. Changeup taken for ball three, well below the zone. Count remains full. Once again, a 3-2. Fifth inning, 2-1 our score. And he looks at one that misses, and that's an excellent job of making his man throw a lot of pitches as he toughs out a wall. Next to the plate for the Tigers, the DH, Harold Castro. He was sat down on strikes in his last at-bat.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Fly ball out toward left center field. Left fielder is on the move. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. Ready once again, Miguel Cabrera. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim Miguel last time. Cabrera. He's set, and the 3-1 pitch. And this pitch misses for ball four. So that's going to move a runner into scoring position now with two away. Two runs, three hits, and no errors in the ballgame for the Tigers. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Long run for the center fielder. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. Bottom of the inning now. Now to the plate, Jordan Luplo. He flew out in his last at bat. The 1-1.
That was a tempting pitch to swing at right there. A big power guy like this really wants something that he can elevate and drive out of the ballpark.
3-1 to him now. Hitters count all the way. Here it comes. Well out in front of the breaking ball there for a strike. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Reyes is right there as he puts it away. No problem for the first down. Striding into the box, Roberto Perez. He's 0-for-1 thus far. And he takes ball four. So a good job out of the nine hole in getting on base as we go back to the top of the order. So the Indians lineup flips over, and to the plate, Jose Ramirez. He's off to a fast start in this one, 2-for-2, including a home run. Into the corner and slicing foul. Hit sharply on the ground. That's through, a base hit, and he's got his third hit of the game. And they'll have runners at the corners following the one-out single. So stepping in, Cesar Hernandez, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. Now a throw over to first, back in standing. And the slider is low and inside as he just about got him there. Hit hard on the ground is short, and a base hit, so a very good at bat there as the run is in to make it a 2-2 ball game. Stepping in now, Francisco Lindor. Indian shortstop behind 1-2 in the count. Two balls and two strikes, the count to Francisco Lindor.
Number three hole hitter up right now. Cleanup guy on deck. Two ball, two strike count. I think pitcher wants to make something happen right here.
Slapped hard the opposite way. But this will not get out there deep enough as it's run down by the right fielder in the alley for the second out. So next it'll be the four-hole hitter for the Tribe, Fran Morales. He's singled in two trips to the plate thus far. In the dirt here. Good job to corral this quickly as the runners hold on. Two runs, five hits. No errors to this point for the Indians. Full count, 3-2 to the Indians DH.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
But this won't get by the shortstop as he's there to take it in for the third out. Adam Plepko is out from the bullpen now as he'll make his first appearance here on the season. Here's Cameron Maben now. Comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. Now the 1-1 pitch.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at bat. One might be coming right here.
Now the 2-1 pitch. Taken on the outside corner for strike two. Now a changeup locks him up as he looks at strike three called, one away. Now digging in once again, Austin Romine. He went down on strikes last time up.
Yeah, Matty, big time K last time up, and it's been a tough series for him so far. You can tell he's just not seeing the ball off this team. Let's see if he can make an adjustment right here.
Now batter, number 14.
So now to the plate, Kristen Stewart down the first baseline. The 1-2. Hit back up the middle. Fielded cleanly. Hernandez at second. Throw to Santana, the double play, and that's how the side is retired. Ivan Nova will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far.
Number 43.
Here's Carlos Santana now. It was a walk in his last trip. And he fouls this one off. The 1-2. Misses for the second ball. Good job going down and hanging with it that time. The 2-2 one more time. Here's a little chopper up the middle. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow. Stepping up now, Oscar Mercado. He's 0-for-2 in the ballgame so far.
Mercado.
Hot shot down the line, but this will wind up foul as he runs the count full now. Slapped hard the opposite way, and that's into the outfield for a one-out hit. Legs churning, he's headed for second, and he is in at second base with a one-out double. Standing in now, Domingo Santana. Back up the middle. Scope towards second. He's got it. And that's the second out. Striding in, Jordan Luplo. Runner in scoring position with Sugan. Men on third with two down. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Long run for the right fielder. And he brings it down to end the inning as the go-ahead run is left stranded. Stepping in, Nico Goodrum comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Lifted down the line in left. Ramirez into foul territory, and that will end up a foul ball. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Jeimer Candelario, 0 for 2 here to start the afternoon. Well, he just threw that fastball by him. Well above the letters with the fastball that time.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
On to first, and there are two down. Stepping in, Victor Reyes. He'll swing it from the left side right here. Popped him up. Hernandez over to his left. No trouble. And the inning is over.
It's time for the traditional seventh inning stretch.
Settling in now, Roberto Perez. He'll be the man to lead things off here in the bottom of the seventh. The 1-1 home is taken for ball two.
This guy uses that two-seamer to set up his other pitches. Two-seamer in, breaking ball away.
Now a curveball here, nowhere close. That's in the dirt. It's 3-1.
It'd be great right here if he was able to work himself on base. You got the leadoff hitter on deck, and you know the middle of the order is coming up right behind him.
And he'll step on first himself for the out. So coming to the plate, Jose Ramirez. He was able to reach base thanks to an error in his last at-bat.
I mean, what a diamond in the rough Jose Ramirez has been for Terry Francona and the Cleveland Indians. This guy burst on the scene in 2016, just absolutely set that lineup on fire. They were looking for a guy to bail out Michael Brantley and the production they would miss from him in the lineup, and Jose Ramirez filled that admirably.
Now he spins on one here and drives it to deep right field. A leap at the wall, but forget it, it's gone, a home run. Into the box now, Cesar Hernandez. Took him right up the ladder that time, and it's 1-2. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two. That's popped up. Here comes a left fielder. He can't get to it. This one's down. Into the box, Francisco Lindor. Now about a 58-foot breaking pitch that he wisely lays off here. Hit out towards second. Taken in by Scope. The second for one. Throw to Cabrera for an inning-ending double play. Adam Simber is out from the bullpen now as he'll make his first appearance here on the season. Stepping up to the plate, Harold Castro. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point.
This thing's far from over, even though we're moving into the back end of this game. Only down by one. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing up.
Here's a shot out to right center field. Running hard, he's digging for second.
Now back, the first baseman, Miguel Cabrera.
At the plate now, Miguel Cabrera. Two balls and a strike to the Tigers' first baseman. Simber was known as a short relief specialist, a guy who came in, got one or two big outs, but with the new pace of play rules, they're forcing a change for this right-hander. 3-1 to him now. And Cabrera watches it miss, so he'll head to first with a base on balls. Travis Dumerit will be summoned now to be the pinch runner. Now at the plate, Jonathan Scope. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Hit hard to short, right to him. One there, on to first, and they get the double play. So bases empty now after the double play. Coming forward, the veteran outfielder, Cameron Maben. Sinker misses that time, and it's 2-1. Bounce towards the second baseman. He's got it. And the off-balance throw is right there for the third out, and a high degree of difficulty on that one as the side is retired. Rony Garcia is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 51, Rony Garcia.
Bottom of inning number 8 set to go. So here's the cleanup hitter, Franmil Reyes. He's got a hit in 3 at-bats to this point. Changeup gets him out in front for strike 2.
Hey, this guy's got an 89-mile-an-hour changeup. There was a time when 89 was a pretty good fastball.
Oh, don't know how you lay off that one, but he did, and it's 2-2. And that misses there, so he runs the count full now.
To be honest with you, I'm a little bit more afraid of the guy on deck than the guy that's up right now. If I'm on the mound, I want this guy up right now. He's the guy that's got to beat me.
Fouled off. Hit down the line at first. But this will get foul, so they'll do it again. 3-2. Donnie finally wears him down here as he strikes him out after a 9-pitch at bat. Coming to the plate now, Carlos Santana. As the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here.
Very difficult to be a switch hitter in baseball today. Without question, the more comfortable side being from the right side. So he's going to have his work cut out for him here, hitting left-handed.
Down the left field line and deep. And this will wind up a foul ball.
Well, somebody's sitting off speed right here. Only way he was laid on that heater is he was expecting another changeup.
3-2 now. Soft liner to the right side, but this will be taken easily at first, and there are two gone. Trying to pick things up where he left off, Oscar Mercado. It was a two-bagger for him in his last at-bat. A 1-1.
Count is 2-1.
Here's a swing and a little tapper in front of the mound. And the inning is going to continue here as he reaches on an infield single. To the plate now, Domingo Santana. Off the outside that time as the breaking ball can't catch the zone.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
This one, everything we could have hoped for. 3-2 in inning number 8. And a good at-bat that time as he lays off for ball 4. And as a result, that'll move a runner up into scoring position now with 2 away. Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. Pulled high in the air out to left field. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Brad Hand comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth.
Number 33.
Digging in, Austin Romine. He singled earlier, making him 1-for-2 to this point. The 1-2. A bouncer up the middle, scooped up. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. Ready now, Kristen Stewart. He was a double play victim last time around. One run game here in the top of the ninth. Sliced hard on the ground. Throw on to first will be in time, and now the Tigers are down to their final out.
Now batting.
Coming to the plate now, Nico Goodrum. He was punched out looking at strike three last time through.
Yeah, Maddie, and hopefully he got it out of his system, especially now he's got to bear down. He gets the two strikes in this spot, has to put the ball in play.
Great take right there, but the last thing you want to do is be called out on strikes to end the game.
Full count, 3-2. Last breath for the Tigers. Now a swing and a ground ball. This should do it. Fielded cleanly. Throw on to first will be in time, and the Indians have taken games 1 and 2 here at home as this one is over.
And a nice job here to come in and slam the door. That's his first save of the season, but it certainly won't be his last.
A one-run game this afternoon, 3-2, the final finish. The Tribe jumped ahead in the seventh inning and never gave the lead back. Adam Pletko claims the win out of the pen, his first. Brad Hand records the save, his first of the year. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
The final line score for this afternoon's ball game: for the victorious Cleveland Indians, 3 runs on 9 hits. No errors, they left 9 runners on base. For the Tigers, 2 runs on 5 hits. 1 error, they left 7 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 50 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely.